The next important thing that I think we should discuss is how to troubleshoot a network. What do you say?
Exactly. For this, I have a story of a family that does troubleshooting. Please go ahead and read.